realized Yakuza had a beat. Slicing through these guys like a samurai sword through flesh and bone. Almost exactly like that, actually.